How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Left Eye. And as you can see, we have 27 million bolts. And I have done some weapon grinding because I have managed to get all of these weapons to V10. It was a bit of a grind, and I just wanted to, because I thought it'd be a bit boring to watch. But effectively, it's time to upgrade. So we should have enough to buy all of these weapons.
Drive holovision at all times.
Oh look, we got a cat.
And let's keep the action lively out there.
Oh, we got didn't know that. It's the funniest act is the fact that we still have 8 million bolts. Yes, of course, we'll be fine to the Valix belt. But yeah, so now we should have some fun because it means all weapons are now going to be super upgraded. I really hope they don't mind that I did that because I thought to make it a bit more fun and interesting, we would grind a bit. That is something that will be very apparent, is weapons will go up very quickly. They will go up. It won't be as much as of a slow. Yeah, I just thought it'd be a lot more fun. I think we get the animation every 4 or 5 levels. Maybe not. Oh, don't worry. Are you the ones keeping me ahead of my will? Will? No, Dallas. So why would I come after you? That would be pointless. You're just unfortunately the presenter in this situation. See, you hear me? Like, weapons will go up quite quickly. Oh no, he got me, damn it.
There's a hover ship in that hangar! Let's hit the sky, sir.
Wait, what? It managed to perfectly hit me, are you kidding me? Oh.
Hey, boss.
That's really annoyed me, actually. It just won't let me. My weapon just didn't let me fire. Oh, I'm being hit from every angle now. I'm just playing claw. There we go, like every 10 levels.
Run, Ratchet, run!
See, I wish they could heal me, because then that'd be amazing. Made it. Okay, you say that every time. Please tell me it's not just throws me in a position where I'm gonna get hit and lose loads of health.
There's a hopper ship in that hangar! Let's hit the sky, sir! Bam,
nailed!
thinking that node opens the hangar doors. Let's crank it.
So you see, do you see me? We, at the start of the episode, we was like level 11. It's now level 37. So yeah, these weapons tend to grow quickly.
Our contestant will have to clear the area of all enemies before he can land.
What are you worrying about? I'm an excellent pilot. See? Excellent piloting skills. I have all of the skills you need. Totally. Whew. Nope, not on that island. And on this, yes. Firing. How are they knowing exactly where I'm going to be? Like, that's straight up not fair. Nah, it's just knowing exactly where I'm going to be. Is there a healing pad? I don't remember. We didn't need one first time round. Don't think there is one.
I
was so close.
In stage 3, Ratchet's objective is to power up the central lighthouse. But first, he'll need to activate power. tracker stations at the north and south ends of the asteroid ring.
Oh, level 40.
Ratchet, you are currently in a south power station. You must locate 4 power orbs. Hack the orbs to power up the station.
Wait, how did that avoid it?
Yeah,
this weapon is does become quite broken when you make it mega. Sorry, level 60. No, that's level 50. Yeah, just a little bit overpowered. In fact, it's already level 56. Just a little bit broken. But it's more fun, see? Because it's time to upgrade. Because it's always, I knew it was the game ran time to upgrade. Oh, level 60. Wasn't that far off, actually. That was close. I thought I killed it, so I didn't do anything. I didn't fire again.
It's so bright. It's like a light bulb, but so much brighter.
Oh, great. That's a great description. It's like a light bulb, but so much brighter. We just seem to be clutching up a level to get to regain 4 more ammunition here. Don't say that, because then they'll bring more things and then we'll die. Level 70. So that's what, 60 levels in this weapon? I hope you are enjoying the series. This should make this series a bit more fun, because it allows us to use the best versions of these weapons. See, that's what's entirely broken. I was able to fire this thing through the building. Look at that, we're already back up to like 11 mil.
People, I am beside myself.
That's impressive.
Oh, I look good. And so does Ratchet.
Your land is my land.
Ratchet. Capture each node in sequence before progressing to the next node. If he gets lost, he can ask any of the helpful psychopathic robot killers positioned around the belt for directions.
Yeah, it might be getting to a point where it just one hits things now. Yeah. This one is now really powerful. I mean, really powerful. Time extension.
Time for another high speed demolition race. Ratchet's racing to beat the clock. Each checkpoint he passes earns him a few extra seconds.
Oh, is that? If you guys know how to unlock all of the exterminator cards, please let me know. Cause I am not certain. I'm pretty sure they can only be unlocked in challenge mode. Swish. Okay, obviously, we go back to the Dreadzone session. Cutscene. The whole, who's like this? Who's like this? This? Or this? Ooh, this! Bang! Oh, would you not want an ace hard light thing? Ace hard like this? Ace hard light! No, I want that new Ratchet guy, because he's amazing. You unlock the Ace Hardlight Exterminator card for reaching 400,000 Dreadzone points. Okay, so we mentioned lock two. So we've still got the eviscerator and shell shock. So yeah, please feel free to let me know about that in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!